the Aragon Grand Prix will get going, and the riders are clearing their minds because they know they're going to have to give it 100% right from the off.